It's a show about the military's brightest minds dealing with some tough legal challenges.
The new show, The Code, gives us a look inside the lives of working the legal system while also serving your country. We talked with the cast for a behind-the-scenes look.
It's 0913, Captain Abraham. We are hard at work enforcing the Uniform Code of Military Justice.
The Code is about a group of lawyers in the legal system of our military.
50 bucks says I can get Metcalf to mention his Purple Heart before you can.
Some of them work for the prosecution, some of them work for the defense. Sometimes they're working together and sometimes they're against each other.
You need to make a deal with my client.
Excuse us, the prosecution is conferred.
For defending and prosecuting Marines, we're also defending a way of life, I think.
These guys are Marines first and lawyers second.
We follow them pursuing their personal lives and their professional lives in and out of the office.
The typical episode, in the first few minutes, there's an incident that goes down.
Then we cut to the JAG office, that is the legal arm of the armed services.
The information gets passed to us, the judge advocates, and someone will get assigned the case.
Each case is different and it's a different challenge for each of the characters.
I want to handle the prosecution.
I have already detailed Major Ferry to handle the case.
Colonel's the boss. There's some heady stakes here.
Major Hunt's next of kin don't need a buddy in court. They need a lawyer.
Then there's the investigation.
Go pack. We're headed to a war zone.
And then there's the trial, the court martial.
Please tell me you got something.
I got something.
I think.
There's a really beautiful through line throughout the entire season of each individual character's stories. At the end of each episode, there is some sort of resolution, but you also are left wanting to know more about what's happening in these people's lives.
The people that join our military are the ultimate public servants.
I have a real respect for what we ask our service members to go through. It's made me want to approach this show in pursuit of the dignity of our soldiers.
The Code premieres right here on CBS tomorrow night at 9.